guys, Lex 1020 here playing Dead Space once again. This will be our part 2. And, you know, several other parts probably as well. Probably 2 parts right now. Anyways. Let's see. Where am I going? That hallway. Creepy hallway.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance
bay
unlocked.
That's how I switch.
The data board should be somewhere inside.
That's how I switch that. Okay. About time we figure that out. It's the middle mouse button. That does the switching. This time I hit it. Oh yeah, let's hit it and not do anything. And I've got 2. No, I've got more than 2. Why aren't they reloading? Well, because I have to be aiming to reload. Come on, Daniel. We can. A little bit. Really? realize it's not dark. Okay, that one got me. That was sort of my reaction. Either play Arkham City or Mass Effect after I play through both Dead Spaces. Yeah, see, I heard him. He didn't catch me off guard because I heard him. Yeah, so after I play through Dead Space 1 and 2, I don't know if I'm going to play through 3, because 3 is never really interested in me. It hasn't yet, and I'm not definitely not paying $60 for it. Alright. What's my health button? No. What was my health button? What was the button to use health packs? Q. There, now I can get the better health back. Get the data board. Know how this works. Thank you. Great equipment. We will upgrade rig. Yeah. Is it ready? Okay. Alright. So that's all that's gonna be for this episode. Yeah. That's today's episode for right now. I'll upload more later, but right now I have something that I need to do. So, thanks.